solid world and running out of water. So I visualized, and I had visions of all of that, out of air and out of water, what, 50 years ago, 5 years ago. I started, my uncle just died in another war behind it. And I didn't know what he was talking about when he said that the dams were destroying all the fishing. Because a lot of the hillbillies, they lived their lives according to the fish in the ground. They didn't have supermarkets in their areas, you know. So I'm coming to you from a lifetime of running full blast in the world of necessity that makes policy. You can't do something if it won't work. To continue doing stuff that's not working for the environment is destroying. When you war against other people, you're destroying yourself. The only thing you can go to war with is the problem. Anything other than that, you're at war with yourself. If you want to be in this war room, you've got to be in war with the problem. And the problem is pollution. Many people, not enough intelligent life forms using their intelligence for a positive perspective, too many money war-orientated people towards violence and fear for thrills and sex perverts and all that sort of rock in the grave with. The reality of what is needed for survival is the realization that the planet Earth is only one organism. There is only one organism, and that organism lives inside.
This recorded call is from an inmate at a California correctional facility.
Collective community of intelligent life forms in uniform who do the will of the collective intelligent based formula of order, air, everything that gives air, protects air, and runs as fast as it can with every drop of its life to redeem the air, because you've already lost your atmosphere on the planet Earth. That's what that biosphere was doing out there in the middle of New Mexico. All the scientists were trying to find a base to survive in some sort of reality that would be conducive to just one piss ant left would be a life to worship the ant as the greatest soldier that has ever lived on the planet Earth. And to start from the ant and draw a circle around that ant, and anybody that messes with that ant is not on PC. Only protective custody people could look out for ants, bugs, grass, trees, everything that's green, and what gives air. People are not even considered.
What do you mean? You you're going to put your importance up over somebody like you're somebody? You don't run a damn thing. You understand what I'm saying to you? You don't run nothing here.
Soldiers. And...
Oh,